What's up? Welcome back to my channel. So I created this look for the Halloween. It's the poison ivy to die for. I never knew I wanted to create this look, but I was so fascinated by her makeup and everything. I was like, yeah, I want to do it. And I also had this wig, so yeah, why not? So yeah, without any rambling, let's get on with the video. Before that, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button so you'll be notified every time that I post. And I guess it's being more often that I'm posting right now, so you don't want to miss that. So like, share and comment. Let's get on with the video now. So I'm gonna use the Garnier Wrinkle Lift Anti-Aging Cream as a moisturizer and put it all over my face and neck. And then I'm gonna use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Face Primer just as a base primer, and then I'm going to use the Pack Pore Primer, which I use on the T-zone only, just to fill in my pores so that the sweat doesn't, you know, just come out, because this is actually a heavy makeup, so that I want that to stay, the makeup to stay for a lot of time. And I'm gonna take my Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation in Classic Beige. This is my shade. It gets oxidized a bit, so yeah, even if it's a bit lighter to my shade, I can work with it because it gets oxidized anyway. I'm going to take that on my face and also neck, because you gotta match that foundation to your neck. I'm going to use the same old Krylon Supra palette, FS28 shade, as my concealer. Not going to brighten it so much, because anyway my luxury powder is going to just brighten it a lot anyway. So I don't want anything to cake up my under eyes. After concealing my all the brightening parts and concealing all the black spots on my face and like dark circles, and then I'm gonna bake it. Not too much, just layer it with one layer of powder. Not gonna super bake it, just gonna lightly pat the powder into my concealed area and also where I sweat. Then I'm gonna do my brows. I'm gonna take my half and half glimmer stick for eyes. It's for the eyes, but I'm gonna use it as my eyebrow shade. Eyebrow pencil in henna green color. By the way, I've linked all of these products in the description box. You can check it out. I use this as a base, not as a direct color onto my brows, because this doesn't deposit so much, and it's also not meant for brows. It's meant for like eyes and kajal. So yeah, it's just a base, and it's also a little bit like a thick consistency. So I'm gonna use it as a base, and then I'm gonna use my Wet n Wild Color Icon Eyeshadow Quad in Hosta La Costa Baby. It has this beautiful green color, like a wild forest green. So I'm gonna use that on my brows just to enhance the color. And then I'm gonna use my the same Wet n Wild shadow to my eyes. I'm gonna create a wing like structure and use that all over my lid. Intensify all the crease, all the lid, over everything. And then I'm gonna use my Glitter Galaxy in collaboration with Shy Style palette. Take this beautiful green shimmer. It's a pressed glitter palette. You should have this. Like, you should definitely have this if you love glitter. I'm gonna use that like lighter green shade on my lid, the base part of my lid, and then I'm gonna go with a darker shade just to enhance the color and like get the pigment out of it, like the color, just to match the base. then I'm going to take my Sugar Stroke of Genius Heavy Duty Kajal Kohl in 07 Peacock and use that in my lower lash line. And take my Makeup Revolution in collaboration with Sofex Extra Spice eyeshadow. Take the red color and use it to my lower lash line to tighten the lid and also bring that pop of red, because it's all green anyway. She has this green and red color going on over her entire body. So yeah, I thought of taking this red color just to get that color out, pop of red, you know what I mean. Yeah, I'm gonna curl my lashes and use these fake lashes from Shein that I got. I just use them for once and then throw them away. So they're really cheap anyway. You get 5 pairs for what, 170 or 180. They're actually good. So, and then curl my lashes, use the lashes, and then go with the mascara, Lancome mascara. And then take the same Wet n Wild shade, use it as my face makeup, like the contour, the highlight, and also I'll take this to my temples of my face, the hollows of my face, to my neck also, with a fluffy brush obviously, because it's your face and you need a bigger brush, you can't work with your normal eyeshadow brushes. So I've taken this stippling kind of blush brush, I don't know, I'm not that great into brushes. So I'm just gonna take it and use it as my contour shade and also all over my head. Contour it to my nose and yeah, also my neck. I've used this on my neck as well. It's really pigmented. You guys should get this. It's really cheap. It's not that expensive. I've taken that to my ears also because I wanted to bring that natural element and not just put the makeup only on my face. And I'm going to take my Makeup Revolution Ultra Blush Palette, Sugar and Spice, and use that blush on my apples of my cheek. And then I'm going to go with the Ultra Shine. This is from SFR Glitter Eyeshadow. And I've used that. I tried to use that as my highlighter, but that didn't work, so I went in with another one just so to get all that shimmer out. I wanted this to be a very glam look, not too matte, just wanted this to be a very glam makeover. So I've taken that to a little bit of my forehead area. Even this is a pressed glitter, so you need to pat that with your fingers. Don't use eyeshadows. And then I, for lipstick, I went with Sugar Smudge Me Dot Liquid Lipstick in 10, Drop Dead Gorgeous, Drop Dead Red. And then I topped it off with my Sugar Smudge Me Dot Liquid Lipstick in 14, Teak Mystique, just to darken that color. And used my loose glitter from Glam Cosmetics. I don't know, I bought this one from a local store. Like 5-6 months ago, just I don't know, I liked the glitter and I was like, I'll experiment with this. So I got this one and I used that one as my on the top of the loose powder, the pressed powder that I used for my highlighter. And then I'm gonna prep and prime my face. Just gonna spray that, the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus, just to set my everything, and then let it dry out. And I'll put this wig on. It's from Shein. I don't know what intention I had when I bought this wig, but I really liked it. I thought I'll wear it with a cap or something. I just wanted to try out some wigs, so I bought this one from Shein. And also the artificial leaves that I bought for home decor, I use that as my headgear or whatever you call it. Yeah, that's it. So So I hope you like my video. So if you like it, please like, share and comment, subscribe to my channel, and also let me know if you want to see any other videos. Give me suggestions in the comment section, it's okay. I'm not that intimidating, so yeah, that's it. I'll take a leave. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button. That's it. Thank you. Bye-bye.